स्पाइसी रिडल्स इंट्रोडक्शन। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल फाइंड द आंसर्स टू सम रिडल्स एसोसिएटेड विद द स्पाइसेस। Like every other day, Bittu is watching TV in his spare time.
Today's cricket match has stopped due to the rain. Let me see what is coming on other channels.
Today, we will teach you a special food recipe.
Oh wow! Today I will ask my mummy to make this special recipe.
But before that, we will ask you 6 puzzles related to some spices. Find out how many correct answers you can give.
Let me see how many riddles I can solve.
This is puzzle number 1. I can be powdered fine to make food hot and spicy. If too much of me is added, I will make you gasp. Your nose and eyes begin to water and you cry. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
Bittu is thinking of the answer to this puzzle. Do you know the answer to this puzzle?
This makes the food spicy. I think the answer would be chili.
The correct answer to this puzzle is red chili.
I gave the correct answer.
Our next puzzle. Grind me and powder me to make your food look yellow. I am mixed in oil by granny and applied to wounds quickly. I heal all wounds, big and small. That is why I am loved by all. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
Color in food. And if we get hurt, we apply it. I don't know the answer.
Can you guess what the answer is?
The answer is turmeric.
Oh, is that so? Turmeric. Yes, the last time I got hurt, Mummy applied oil and turmeric on the wound.
Third puzzle. Small and round like a pearl. I am black when I am whole. I can be powdered coarse or fine. A sharp and tasty spice is mine. Whether it is salty or sweet, I am added as a special treat. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
It is used in both sweet and salty dishes, like black pearls. What will be the answer?
Do you have any idea what the answer will be?
The answer to this puzzle is black pepper.
So this is black pepper.
Our next puzzle. I am a small and skinny chap. Sometimes I am brown and sometimes black. Added to hot oil and ghee, I spread my fragrance all around me. When I am roasted, curd and jaljeera are favorite to me. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
Jeera. Maybe the answer is cumin.
Do you know the answer to this puzzle?
The answer to this puzzle is cumin.
Oh yes, I gave the right answer again.
Our fifth puzzle, I look like Jeera, though green am I. To make your stomach healthy, I always try. Eat me always after your meal. I refresh your mouth, you surely feel. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
Like green cumin. No, I do not understand this puzzle.
Bittu does not understand this puzzle. What would you say about this puzzle?
The answer is fennel.
Well, yes. Fennel is just like green cumin.
Bittu was solving puzzles on TV when his mother's voice could be heard.
Bittu, what will you eat today? Come and tell me.
Just a minute, mummy.
Our sixth and last puzzle. I look like a nail, but a bud am I. Chocolate brown color and a strong smell have I. When your toothache makes you shout, I soothe the pain in your mouth. Think and tell, who am I? Tell me quickly, who am I?
It looks like a nail and the color is chocolate brown. This is definitely clove.
Like Bittu, do you think it is clove?
The answer to this puzzle is clove. And after these riddles, now we will teach you how to make potato chaat.
That's when Bittu's mother comes.
You didn't tell me what you will eat.
Mummy, today I will eat potato chaat.
Okay, but Bittu, I don't know how to make potato chaat.
Mummy, now they are showing how to make potato chaat on TV. You can also watch along with me and learn to make potato chaat.
Okay, Bittu. Let's see.
Bittu and his mother learn how to make potato chaat from the TV show. Have you ever eaten potato chaat? How did it taste? Do you know how to prepare potato chaat? Summary. In this video, we found the answers to some riddles associated with the spices.